My name is Paul Morton Jr. You might know me as PJ Morton. Some people know me as a member of Maroon 5 or the guy who was once signed to Lil Wayne's Young Money record.
You know, my father is a very well-known pastor here in New Orleans.
But I knew that I wanted to do something different and certainly didn't want to be a pastor at that point.
Musician first.
Hands All Over was the album that I joined Maroon 5, 2010. It's before I was visible. But I was on the road. I was a touring member for 2 years before I was the black dude that just popped up in the pictures.
I think the success really freed me. Maroon 5 came into my life and I started just knocking all of my bucket list down.
Yeah.
You know, wanted to play SNL and I played it, I don't know, 3-4 times. Wanted to play the Grammys, played it 3-4 times. Wanted to know what a hit record felt like. We had 5 in a row as soon as I joined the band. It made me think that, okay, this is showing me how to play in arenas. This is showing me how to get hits over and over again.
You have one of my favorite keyboard players in your band, PJ Morton.
PJ! Young Moolah, baby!
I'm a child of the hip-hop generation, so
my first single on Young Money was Lover. I thought it was gonna be a good first single for me. It was a song that I had written already. And then I was like, well, maybe I should get Wayne on this song. Wayne on this song.
Why you wanna go and do that? Do that?
I definitely got some side eyes, especially because I just had signed a Young Money and people were already thinking like, PJ about to change.
When you stay true to yourself, it's a real thing and it's easier said than done.
Doing the song with Stevie Wonder, really, that just speaks to like, just taking a real shot. Sometimes you don't know something that's possible till you try.
PJ is Solange's musical director, an award-winning producer, and the founder of Morton Records.
You may recognize him as the keyboardist from Maroon 5. That's PJ Morton.
He's a guy that can play every instrument. He plays every instrument well. Modern day Stevie, he's just a musical being.
I grew up playing in the church, and in my dad's church, I feel like we're some of the best musicians in the world.
Aren't even a music person like that. You're gonna be mesmerized just by being involved and seeing what's happening before you.
It's something about a pure genius.
Musical genius is when your ideas and your thoughts go beyond what exists already.
He's always had his way of doing things. So to walk in and see the orchestra, the original band, it's like, it's sick, man. It's only what PJ can do. It's like he find his way of making the special thing spectacular, you know?
I've always been drawn to a group of musicians coming together. Bands like Earth, Wind & Fire, Mint Condition, The Roots. And there's a new wave of musicians like me, Anderson .Paak, The Internet, who understand that sound. And we're reestablishing that band sound.
If I was building a band from scratch, I would probably start with the drummer.
He'll hit horns and strings.
Start adding the keys and the guitar.
You really need to know your parts.
I got y'all headphones.
You really need to know your parts.
And the singers.
Background vocals have to be tight. Like, Jesus Christ. But they get it right.
We had 15 strings, 22 pieces tonight. Yeah, we brought the whole kit and caboodle tonight.
My name is PJ Morton.
I'm myself, and I'm unapologetically that.